a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Been fired up with this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Terry's got it along the wing. And the pass is redirected. Gains the zone through center. Let's it fly. Got eyes on the play. Gibson's going to hang on for a whistle. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. New York's got it, and they're on the attack. That goes wide. Lindholm's moving the puck through his own zone. The Ducks move it in. Takes a shot. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Puck scooped up by Zibanejad. Moves it quickly over to Kudrow. And that's broken up. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Across the line from center. Shot! Oh, a clutch save! We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. The Rangers take possession off the faceoff. Drives to the paint, and that goes on the player in front. Quick feed to Groove, and the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. New York's got a hold of the puck. Taken by Lindgren. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. On the attack along the boards. Puck picked up by Kako. Puts it towards the net. Comes up with a stop. The late penalty looming. Whistle stops the play. Strong's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. Anaheim sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Here's the chance! And makes the save. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. Puck grabbed by Shattenkirk. Oh, there's the board! No, sir!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Henrique's got it into offensive territory. Shot! Turned aside with a glove by Shesterkin. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Well past the midway mark of this period. The game is still scoreless.
Strom's up and ready to join the play.
Oh, how did he get a piece of that? New York's got it in their own zone. Great puck check on the reach. Nice pass. Into the offensive end now. Wrist shot from the slot. Off target.
You kick yourself in the tail, whack, and you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
The Rangers take it on the wall. Anaheim's looking to break out of the right end. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Ducks are on the attack. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, just the wrong side of the post on that one.
Trying to beat the goaltender with quickness, but it's wide of the target.
Kreider's going to play it against the half wall. Some solid defensive work in the road end with the poke check. And the puck's kicked free. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes it to the net. Turns it away.
with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here.